the dealership, we're talking trade-ins. I've been wanting to trade this old fleet vehicle in for quite some time.
So if I'm appraising a pre-owned vehicle for a trade-in, typically where I start is basic information, finding out exactly what the car is, year, make, model, those kind of things. Along with that, it'll give me the type of options, so factory options as well as aftermarket accessories.
Obviously, the fancier the options and accessories, the higher the value. But basics play a big part too, and it's not always in your best interest to fix things before trading it in. Tires, for example. A dealer can get a better price than the consumer, and if you can fix a windshield through an insurance claim, your deductible would be considerably less than what the dealership would pay.
Clearly, very few people are going to want to buy a vehicle that says Shaw on it, unless your last name happens to be Shaw, or you work for the company. So that's something that I have to consider. Decals would have to be removed. I'm also looking for small damage, so things like door dings or paint marks. Apparently whoever drove this vehicle parked a little bit by feel, and of course that's going to affect the value.
Of course, trading in a vehicle is only one side of the equation. Purchasing a pre-owned vehicle from a dealership has advantages. Some dealerships offer warranties, reconditioning, and full history reports.
You know, really, we make it easy. You can trade it in, it's one stop and you're done. You don't have to go through the hassle of advertising it and then selling it, having people come to your house.
If you're looking to purchase a pre-owned vehicle, there's a lot of peace of mind you can get by going through a dealership. If, on the other hand, you're looking to trade your vehicle in, keep in mind that there's a big difference between the price you'll get for wholesale and what they can sell for retail. But you might be able to make up that difference in tax savings. For Discovery Hondas at the dealership, I'm Kate Bergen.